What's up, this is Moose Gameplay from playing the game Thief of Chapter 2. I'm in this alleyway where I last died. I don't know how to get past this place. Slide out here. Oh shit. Maybe the back will do. Anyone there? So we go slowly.
Hey!
Oh, what? Oh,
stop,
oh,
you
oh, 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 oh.
There's an old mill in Riverside that Aaron used to call home. I should go take a look inside.
Alright, those guys aren't chasing me again now. I'm gonna pass through and reach Aaron's house. There's some sick people here. Hey! Hey! Get it out! Balls in it. Oh shit. Oh. Fuck. You can't hit a ball, man. You fail.
There's an old mill in Riverside that Aaron used to call home. I should go take a look inside.
Alright, stop fooling around. Hit every one of them. Can't be like GTA. I can hit anyone though.
What you gonna do that for? You can't pay us if he's
I
dead.
Don't like the way relax. He wasn't good for it anyway. I just didn't want him to top himself before I had a chance to rough him up one last time.
I don't have any trouble. Well, rock him up, rock me up, this. And you two asshole. You're gonna get out. Go ahead, turn. Get it. What if you need a proper weapon? Take ages. I'm going to take someone down. Alright, here we go. Hey. Alright, I've reached. Oh no, not yet. I suck in this game. I'm gonna be just very hard. Alright, here we go. I think we've reached. Maybe. Maybe not. Anything I can steal here? Never mind. windows are not working. Why do we have to leave it in there?
Lady Marigold doing wearing one of them snake bracelets. Don't she know it's cursed?
The real question is, did she have it before or after her husband was penned in the dead book?
Shh! Don't talk so loud. She'll poison us next if she thinks we're on to her.
Last.